So I'm Joanna from Barclay Arts, and this is Baranga Festival. We are here with Will, and we came from Barclay Regional Arts, from Tennant Creek. We are having a great time. It's really beautiful. It's Baranga community like welcomes here so many different cultures, Aboriginal and non-Aboriginal, from all Northern Territory, Australia and world, I guess. And yeah, there is just so many. The event is just so rich that it's hard to mention everything that is happening. There is heaps of sports. There is basketball competition, there is footy competition. There was as well many workshops, like bush medicine making workshops, spear making workshops and spear throwing competition. There was as well as, of course, heaps of amazing music as well. A lot of good dancing and as well traditional dancing that is happening now just there in a beautiful sunset light. And there is as well like art markets and yeah, a bit of art from around the area.
Hello.
Yeah, and that's another great thing that is happening here is that there are people of all ages, you know, there are kids and elders, everybody together. Yeah, so today is the last day. There's going to be a bit more music happening today, and tomorrow we are heading back to Tennant Creek.